Hi. In Max, when we want to attach objects to form a single mesh, here for example I have three primitives. If I want to attach them, we generally add an edit poly or edit mesh and use attach to attach them together. But this will make us lose these parameters here. An alternative way to do that is to pick one of the objects, go to Geometry, Compound Objects, and click on ProBoolean, click the Attach option, and then here start picking. Now these three objects now are attached together. The advantage here is that I can pick one of these objects from the list, for example the cylinder, and here I can click on the cylinder and I still have these parameters here. I can adjust the height and the radius. I can add let's say an edit poly here and do things with the geometry. And then I can go back here, click on the box here and play with the parameters. And to prove that this tool doesn't add any geometry, doesn't do any cutting or doesn't add any vertices, I will create a sphere here. Start picking with the attach option. It's just a simple attach. Another thing we can do, let's say I want to extract one of these operands and make it a separate object again. I can choose this option here, extract selected. For example, I can click the cylinder. Here I have three options. I can remove it from the list totally. Here, extract selected. Now, it's an independent object again, and it's not in the list. I will undo. Or I can choose copy and then extract selected. So I still have the same attached objects, but I created a copy from this cylinder here. Of course, I can use the same extract selected thing, but I can choose it as an instance. And basically that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.